Fantastic result, 9 times world champion. How do you feel?
Oh, I am so relieved. That was a real tough one. I think, because I had the heat a couple of days ago, and I was lying in second position after the heat, and when you're kind of at world championship sort of medal is possibly going to slip from your grasp, it puts a lot of pressure. But you know, I sort of refocused. I am so pleased, really pleased. Yeah, it's tough.
It's been quite a tough week for the British team. Obviously, last year they had a fantastic year. This year, it's not gone quite exactly to plan. Maybe. I mean, how has it been in the camp?
I think we've done really well actually. I think the results don't really reflect on how well we've done it, because we haven't done any. Last year, I mean, I was doing the bar race and so was Emma. So there's a couple of us that haven't been doing those sort of races. So, you know, it looks like we're sort of down on the medal table, where actually, if you look at the sort of Paralympic event, we've done pretty well.
1 year out from Rio, you say you're starting to feel the pressure. What's going to happen in the next year?
Well, I mean, we've got a great team. My coach Griff, John Griffiths, he's fantastic. I'm based down at Dorney, but you know, we have the backing from UK Sport and lottery funding, so that side of things is kind of taken care of. So now it's just going to be that mental preparation. I think maybe work on the end bit of my race. But that's what you're going to expect going into Paralympic Games. You know, the pressure is just going to be, it's going to be up there. So it's whoever handles it the best, really.
You've been there and done it many times before, so it's really, how much more different is it doing it for canoe?
It's no different. That pressure before your race, and you know, the night before, and the night before that, and the night before that, it's still exactly the same. You run through that race in your head about 100 times, and you know you're not going to get to sleep that night. So it's no different. The only difference is I get to be at a beautiful place like this, and we're outdoors and having to battle with sort of 27 degrees heat. But the mental preparation is still exactly the same.